He's almost dead.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
What's going on, guys? It's me, Rocky X, coming at you today on some Ark Survival Evolved on our server that's running the Anunnaki Genesis mod and the center map. And the plan for today, guys, well, first off, let me clear some things up, okay? So I tamed Shebert here a couple episodes ago, and I really made fun of her and I really ragged on her because she was so slow. And then a commenter let me know that wasn't necessarily the case. So here she is. This is her speed. Okay, this is what should have been happening when I was flying her around after we tamed her. But I was not the most observant person, and she was encumbered. So the whole time I was ragging on her for being so slow and stupid, she was just encumbered. So really, I was the slow, stupid one. Huh, funny how the universe works. But what we got in store for today, guys, let me show you here. Let me show you our problem. So while our base is fairly large, we're running out of space. Let me see. Here's our lineup of dinos. We've got too many fire RGs. You know, we'll probably keep the alphas. We've got too many poison RGs. We've got dinos down here below that we don't necessarily need. Just things are backing up. And we're running out of space. Why is this wall not loading in? Or do we not have a wall here anymore? Okay, we're missing a wall. What happened? Oh. What happened to our wall? That's interesting. I guess something got in a fight over here. But, yeah, we've got dinosaurs that we kind of need to just get rid of. They're just taking up space and killing frame rates at the same time. So my thought was, what we're going to do is build a dino gladiator arena, okay? So I don't think it's fair just to put these guys down, just to kill them, just because they're, you know, fairly useless. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a giant arena where these dinos can compete to stay alive against me, T-Bunny, and Deadly. So we've been saving up all the ammo this entire time, and we're going to put like little safety shacks in there with vaults with ammo and guns and all that kind of stuff. And if they kill us, they get to live. We're going to retire them somewhere fancy, and they can live out their days there. But if they don't win, well, you all know what happens then. So what I think I'm going to do, I've got to build it out of metal or it's just not going to work at all. Let me fly in here. Let me get on probably Mac. Ooh! Wait, Mac, do you have the giant? Nope, I'm not getting on Mac. I'm going to get on Aqua Tina and fly on over to where we gather. You hadn't seen this place in a while. Ooh, Aqua Tina feels so slow. Fly on over to where we gather our metal, and we have our Ankies and, well, Ankies at, and pick up our BA Anki, get a lot of metal, and then I'll go over and show you guys the spot where I'm thinking about building this, and we'll start laying at least the outer walls. I do want to get some feedback from you guys, so as you watch and you think of things that we can do to make it even better, make sure to leave a comment. On top of that, thanks for joining! And if you like the video, make sure to hit the thumbs up button, and make sure to subscribe if you want to see more Ark, Survival Evolved, and Anunnaki Genesis videos like this one. So, where you at? Where you at, Anki? Tanky the Anki. There you are. Oop. Got him. Okay. Gonna head on over, get some metal, and we'll BRB. Alright, guys. We went and got a ton of metal. And for now, I started off and just made 10 metal behemoth gates. And we're gonna see how much of this island that costs. Those are really expensive, so I don't want to waste them. So we're going to see how much of this island it covers. But first thing, I got to clear this island out, which is going to be a thing. Oh, good lord.
Good lord.
Okay. Is that all? Is that everything on the island? Anything else want to give me some trouble? Stupid bugs. Okay. What's hiding that I can't see? Alright. That should be good until things start spawning. Let me make sure that you're on... Do I want you on passive or do I want you on neutral?
You don't want it flying away.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave you on passive. Alright, so let's see with these gates. Where do I want to put this? Right at the water line? Let's see. I am not going to be able to see what I'm doing. Let's go K mode. Alright. I'm going to need quite a few of these. Okay, let's put you a little bit into this rock. Like a soap. Yep. Yep. Okay. So just like that, we're going to be surrounded this entire island is going to be gates like that. And, oh man. Yep, that's going to be a thing. Each one of these gates is 1,500 metal. So I'm just going to get to work laying these gates. And we'll see how much we end up with. But I bet we've got to take another metal trip. Okay, so it seems maybe this island is slightly larger than I thought it was. this is how far 10 gates got me. So I'm thinking 10, 20, 30, we're going to need somewhere close to 40 gates. So definitely going to have to go out and get some more metal. And I think polymer, because I think it takes polymer as well. So we're going to go gather more resources, and when we come back, we should be a whole lot closer than this to having this thing done. You guys have no clue how many hours I have put into building this stupid gladiator pen, okay? Each one of these freaking doorways and gates is 3,000 metal and 700 cementing paste. That's how ridiculous this is. So, finally, I'm excited to put the last couple doorways, the last couple gates on these doors here. Still got like a couple gaps. Like, we got a gap right here. We'll have to build walls. There's one, I think, somewhere else. But all in all, it's going to be complete enough for us to run some preliminary tests. So let me throw these walls or these gates on here real quick. Like so, like this, and like that. Okay.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! And then you'll also notice I've got a couple shacks here. Let's see, what do I want to do? Let's lay this first. And in these shacks, what I'm going to have is some vaults with like legendary or celestial weapons in them and just tons of ammo. We've stockpiled all our ammo. So the plan is, I'm not going to put any windows because that's kind of cheap because you could just shoot out the window. But what we'll do is we'll start off in the middle with, I don't know, bows and arrows or something. We'll tick them off, and then we've got to try and make it to one of these huts so that we can get our weapons and try and kill them. I'm also probably over there, and maybe even on both sides, going to build up like a platform platform on the them things on those
pillars.
And put ballista turrets up there so that if we could actually make it up there, then we can use those ballista turrets to try to bring some stuff down as well. So that's the plan. Eventually, I mean, like I said, these are just going to be preliminary tests. So once we figure out that this is actually going to work the way that I'm hoping that it works, where are the ceilings at? We got ceilings. Then we're going to finish decking it out. I've also got to build, like I said earlier, what did I call it? Hall of Champ... Whoa! No. Bad placing.
Wow, bro.
Hall of Champions, where if something... Are you serious? If something does manage to kill us...
What?
Oh, no. It's acting real crazy. Stay there. Okay. If something does manage to kill us... Then he'll have a nice cushy retirement. I've also got to build, like, I don't know if I'll do it up on pillars or what. Probably right outside. I've got to build a little box or a little hut like I've got here that has beds in it so that we can respawn. And, you know, if things go haywire. Well, you know what I didn't think about, T-Bunny?
What?
This is really stupid. But if they do win and they do kill us, I mean, I guess we basically got to retame it. So that we can even retire it, right? Am I right?
Yeah, we'd have to reclaim it, yeah.
Well, I mean, but how? I guess, we're gonna we'll figure it out as we go on, I guess. Let's see. I didn't put enough. Nah, this will be fine. I didn't make this one as big as I wanted, but
it don't need to be that big anyway. So
nah, it's not always about size. Don't know if you guys know that. Alright, yep. And then I think I put one more way on down. The other problem is that things constantly spawn in here, so I was hoping that these little shacks that I'm making would keep that from happening, but there's just too much space. So we may, I don't know if I'll put random foundations down, or we can just swing through on the wyverns prior to, you know, our mass murderage and take everything out.
You can
so.
Just leave something in here. I mean...
What kind of idea is that?
I mean...
Leave something in here. Well, you just leave the thinking to me.
Okay.
I guess we could possibly leave something in here. You mean just like, whoa, Diesel, what are you...
I don't know what he's barking at.
If you guys heard that, that was our dog Diesel.
He's crazy.
He's a little crazy. 150 pounds. He's a Great Dane. He's something. So sporadically, if you hear random noises... It's just him wanting attention. So, okay, so we got these little shacks built up. What I'll do, let's see. Which side do you think would be better for these pillars? I'm going to make it about 8 high.
In front of these rocks over here?
That side? Okay. So let's get over here. Let's see if we can... We might need the quets, actually, to place these. Did I bring them? They're on my wyvern. Let me grab the pillars off my wyvern. Well, yeah, pillars.
Quetzal's right here.
Pillars. Okay. And then, once we get this preliminary ring set up, we're going to have our first combatants today. It's happening. Here, I'm going to give you these. Let me throw you these pillars. Right, like so. And let me go see if I can build this little shack outside of the wall over here. Also, guys, so like I was saying, I do want to get some feedback from you. So this is just a preliminary kind of setup. But if you can think of anything else that would make this even more awesome, then certainly let me know. Because I just, you know, I feel like it's cheap just to unclaim them and kill them while they're on passive. Let them fight, you know, let them fight for the ability to live. So that's what we're going to do. So it's on here. Yeah. Just a little 3 wide, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. We'll put a doorway here, like that. And we'll put our walls up, if I brought enough. Perfect. some ceilings. This is when you're out, but at least we can respawn here. Did I set that one right? Okay. And I did not bring any beds. So, when we go back and get the rest of whatever else we need, then we'll bring the beds so that we can respawn there as well. Okay. Let's go ahead. Ooh. Maybe I should walk through the door first. There we go. Look at me learning how to use the doors. No, sir, Deadly. You stay out there. You open the door yourself. All right. So once we get this, we'll finish the platform over here. And we'll bring all the weapons and set all the safes up, get the doors on, all that. And we'll come back with our first contestant. It's the early morning wee hours. Perfect time for a battle. We're in our gladiator arena. Me, Deadly, T-Bunny. T-Bunny's right next to it. That seems like a mistake. So what we're going to do... Oh, we gotta unclaim it anyways. Mm-hmm. All right, so we've got Raptastic here. We're going to start off slow. All right? Level 85, B.A. Raptor. We've all got to start off in here. We're either starting with compound bows or pistols. So it's on neutral. When she unclaims it, she said she's going to take the first shot, and then it's on from there. So go ahead when you're ready, T-Bunny.
Y'all ready?
I'm ready. Okay. Okay, I'm scared. Is he stuck? He's stuck on the Titan Boa. No, look at me!
He's almost dead.
Oh god, he knocked me out! Guys, help me! Guys, you can't just watch him attack me!
I'm not.
Kill him! Guys!
Got him.
Okay. He was super fast. That was so easy.
Why
I slept
through it.
Are
you sleeping on the job, Brad?
Oh, this could be a thing. It was so fast.
It was just 3 shots from my bow and arrow.
What are you shooting, the metal arrows?
Yeah.
Regular metal arrows? I was popping caps with this with this pistol. I was trying to make it to the shack, and it didn't happen. Okay, so I guess once I wake up, oh, man, I'm kind of nervous about the next one. We brought the low-level Alpha Rex.
Can we not start with bow and arrows and pistols?
Yeah, we can start with whatever we want on the Alpha Rex. Okay. Sorry, Raptastic, you didn't make the cut. You don't get to retire. I guess once we wake up, or once I wake up, then we'll get the Alpha Rex out here and just, oh, God, we'll see what happens. I'm feeling pretty confident after the after the Raptor test. So why don't we just move on to the piece de resistance, okay? Alpha T-Rex. This is Reznikov. I feel kind of bad because you guys named him, but he's taking up space. He's got to go. And this is the only way it makes sense. Maybe he'll get to retire. I don't know. He's got to be as quick as that Raptor was, so.
Yeah.
All right, Deadly. So me and Deadly flipped a coin. I've got to take the first shot, so let's see. I'm going to put him on. He's on neutral, right? And I'm going to... You guys ready?
As ready as we're going to be.
What's his stats? He's got 300% melee and 48,000 health. Okay, I'm going to unclaim him. Okay, he's unclaimed. Hold on, let me get a little closer to the shack before I start shooting.
Oh, he's mad.
No.
He's mad.
Oh, God. Okay. All right, guys. Anytime y'all want to hop out.
I'm shooting at him. I'm unloading.
I'm not even getting hit markers. Oh, I don't know if there's any point in wasting my time with no hit markers. Oh, I hope they can't destroy metal.
Alphas?
Yeah. I bet they can. Is he even getting mad at you?
Deadly, are you shooting?
Oh, we started?
Yeah, we started! What are you talking about? We started! I'm stuck in a little shack by myself!
I'm shooting!
I'm not getting, I mean, it looks like I'm hitting him, but I'm not getting hit markers. So I'm not even going to wait. Oh, T-Money, T-Money. Oh, he's still right here. Oh, God. I thought he took off. Okay. Let him have it, guys. I'm just stuck in this. I wonder if I can jet. All right, I'm going to jet.
Don't worry, I've unloaded almost 200 bullets into him. Run!
I'm not even getting hit markers. Now I am. Yeah, take that. Take that, bro. Oh, God! Oh, is he behind me?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
He's not behind me.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Guys.
What's going on?
Guys.
I was still running. Keep running, T-Money. Do not stop running.
I'm about to die.
No, no, no.
I'm going to die.
No, no, no. You're not.
I'm dead.
No, you're not. Now
yes,
you're
I
dead. Oh, God. Resnikov, why? I don't know if he's behind me. Okay.
Yeah, I got this.
It's me and you, Deadly. It's all up to us. Does... oh, God. Oh. Does Resnikov live or die? Oh, boy. It's looking like he's going to get a pretty cushy retirement. Oh, get us out. Okay. Oh, God, what happened? It lagged me. Oh, God. Well, I'm screwed. Can I get in here? Okay. All right. No worries.
15 seconds.
15 seconds for what?
For me to...
Oh, so you can respawn?
Yep.
Okay, hey, luckily he's ticked off at that building.
Oh. Yay?
Yeah, you take that, bro.
Alright, coming back.
Come on back, T-Bun. I'm out of ammo in that gun.
Go get some more.
As long as he doesn't turn at me. I don't even know that he's any bloody. I mean, he's got to be, right? This might take all our ammo that we have stockpiled.
Where's my body? Where's my body? Oh, here it is.
Luckily, he's standing right on top of Deadly's body.
Because luckily there ain't nothing in my inventory.
Whoop!
I think he got it all in a little bit. I don't know. Okay, well.
I don't know how I got in. How's he hit me through? He's hit me through the building. I can't shoot him through. I can't shoot him through the deal. You guys are going to have to make him angry. Meanwhile, I'm going to slide on over here and get some more ammo. Let's see. What do
I
want?
Do the assault rifles use the simple rifle ammo?
They used advanced, I believe advanced rifle bullets. Yeah.
What uses simple?
The simple rifle ammo should be the long neck. Oh, God, he's after someone. I know what I'm doing. I'm going for the ballista.
Yeah, go for it, bro. Deadly! Deadly!
Deadly now! Okay. Coming on up. Okay, I'm on the ballista. I don't think I can hit him from here, honestly. I'll try one more. Okay, T-Bunny, can you bring him this way? Just go ahead and take him off. And bring him on this way. You got this. I wonder how quickly Maybe I gotta aim a little higher. Hold on.
I went through the world.
I'm not getting hit markers. Ah, I'm pretty sure I'm just wasting these. I'm gonna shoot one more. Okay. No point in that. Okay, well, coming on down. Climbing on down. Jump! Get off! Okay. Let me get over here closer to the... Just don't turn around. Well, actually, I do want you to turn around. I just don't want to catch... I don't want you to catch me before I get up the ladder. That's basically what I don't want to happen.
A body fell through the earth.
Did it really? Yeah. How? From him biting you?
I guess so, yeah.
Maybe Alpha Rex wasn't the best decision?
Sure was. It was a true test. Oh, Lord.
Oh, 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 no, 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 I'm not going to be able to climb that. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, God, he's right on top of me. Oh, where's the cop? Why did you do this? Oh, boy. Well, that was a thing. Okay, I can't respond for 40-something seconds, apparently. Well, you're dead, T-Bunny?
Yeah.
And Deadly's dead? And it looks like if we're ever going to retire an Alpha Rex, we're going to have to bring the pain. We're going to have to like make some rocket launchers or something. So that's a thing. I guess Reznikov gets to retire. Okay, we couldn't end on that note. I mean, we tried real hard. There's Reznikov. He's over in the corner. He's on passive, being a champion and whatnot. So he'll get a cushy retirement. But Deadly is going to unclaim She-Bird, our 727, just regular Argentavis. And we're going to hopefully, I mean, you know, you hate to hope to put him down, but I kind of hope to put it down. Because we got too many mouths to too many mouths to feed. All right, Deadly, whenever you're ready, you just let her have it. You're taking the first shot, too. So am I the only one in armor? Okay, you might should have got a little farther away. Free shot. Oh, she's so angry. Where is she? Huh? Ah! Yeah. Oh! Ah! Is she bloody?
Took the saddle off of her.
No, I didn't take the saddle off of her.
Oh, she hits hard.
Yeah, definitely I'm trying not to get hit. Oh, God! Alright. And that's a good reason to have armor on. Stay alive, Deadly. I see those jukes, bro. Oh, boy. Ugh. Okay. Well, I got a plan. Oh, God. She's so fast. Plan number one. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. I've got you now. Come on. Ooh. Did not make it in on... Go inside! What's in here? What's in here? What do we got? Okay, this might be a little bit better. Let's try this. I mean, I kind of doubt it, but it's... It could be. Come back over me. I'm not hitting her. Still missing her. Still missing. I think I'm still missing. I'm not getting a hit marker, but I know that it's showing blood come off. Okay, reload, reload. Oh, that one I got a hit marker. To the face! Oh, where are you? She-Bird!
this rock.
You're starving. Well, isn't that wonderful? It's starvation that's gonna get me. Oh, I've got you now. Just keep on swinging around. Oh, God! Oh, God. She broke my chest piece.
Your chest piece?
No, not my chest piece. My chest piece. Okay. Get her, Deadly. Get her, bro.
I'm sniping at her.
Deadly, run! Deadly, get in the building, bro! I'm gonna try and get her off of you.
She's bloody. Barely.
Deadly, you close the door on me, you! Alright, okay. I don't think she can get in through the door, Deadly. You don't have to worry about that, bro. Oh, gosh, I didn't reload. Okay, hold on. Come on. Okay, I'm inside. Let's go back to... Oh no! Oh man, she hit me really hard that last one.
Yeah.
Well... I think that our first attempt at a Dino Retirement Pin Gladiatorial Arena is a pretty solid fail. We're gonna have to rethink this a bit. But that's why this was a prototype. You know, I mean, it's a good thing I didn't put, I don't know, 30, I don't, way too many metal ingots into it. All right, guys. So it's pretty obvious that we need your help. I mean, I've put this much time into it. We got to make this work. So leave us some comments. Let us know what we can do differently, maybe in the building of this place, or what we can do slightly differently so that we can actually take some of these animals out. But for now, we have two retirees over there. They're going to stay here for a little bit till I get the Hall of Champions built. But we're going to get some dinos retired. I mean, well, not retired. No, we already retired some. We're going to kill some of these dinos. They're not going to win all of them, but they won today. So make sure to leave a comment, guys. Make sure to hit a thumbs up button if you liked the video. And make sure to subscribe if you want to see more Ark Anunnaki Genesis videos like this one coming out every Wednesday and Saturday right now. So again, guys, really appreciate you joining in. And make sure to leave those comments. And until we meet again, Adrian!